One of the things that's happened over the last decades is that science has developed to a very sophisticated level, and we've solved a lot of the basic problems. At the same time, engineering has developed to a very sophisticated level, and it's solved a lot of really fundamental engineering problems. And what we're left with are some really critical global problems that are right at this interface between science and engineering.
There's a lot of overlap between science and engineering. And because of that, in industry, scientists and engineers work together.
This is almost like a super collider, right? A super collider is this amazing instrument that slams molecules together to generate new kinds of molecules. And I think that this co-localization of people is going to serve that purpose for scientists and engineers.
The new complex will allow us to increase our capacity by 200 students. And in addition, the new state-of-the-art facilities are going to allow us to continue to recruit top faculty and students to our programs.
You can build the best science and engineering in the world, and if they stay in academia, they're not going to have that broad impact on people. So part of this engineering and interdisciplinary science building is to bring together the Entrepreneurship Center,
which combines the Zahn Innovation Center and Lavin Entrepreneurship Center. All of this will provide opportunities for our students and the community in creating startups.
I think the creation of this building will be an incredibly important step to moving us towards our future aspiration, which is to be in the top 50 public research institutions in this country. The other exciting piece of this, I think, is that we're integrating the undergraduates deeply into the research fabric of this building. It's in the design components of the student organization space. They'll be involved in the research space. So I think San Diego State's taking great pride in recognizing that a campus is not full until all layers are fully integrated, from the undergraduates to the graduates to the faculty. And I think this building will accomplish that.